Hey, Ben, it's Sydney. Hey, I'm just calling about your essay. Yeah, I'm almost done with it, actually. I just have to, like, check it over for spelling errors and all that. Hey, I was wondering if maybe you want to, like, maybe grab coffee or something, and maybe we can talk about your essay. Oh, okay. Yeah, no worries. I just like to ask, you know, in case you want to, like, look it over or anything. But yeah, no worries. I'll send it over email before you have to submit. I think we said 40, right? That's what you're gonna give me? 30's fine. No worries. So I'll just. Yeah, for sure. And have a good.
This is love. So this is love. So this is what makes life divine.
Please, you are not his type.
Wanna bet?
He got the whole Towel Mega house kicked out last semester. Wanna bet?
He's like 5 to my posts. And he asked if I wanted to go to the bowl tonight. Oh, and the last 5 girls he was with, all blondes. Wanna bet?
You are so into yourself.
And you're such a complainer. No wonder the last one dropped you.
Fine. I'll find a rebound tonight.
Fine. I'll find a rebound tonight.
Dude, what are we doing? What?
Nothing. Hi.
You need something?
Oh, Sydney, I Venmo'd you the rent for this month, but it's only half. So, if you could cover me this month, I'll get you next. I promise. What?
No, it's cool and all, but I got half yours last month, too.
I know. I'm sorry, I had to cut down at work because of school. Plus, I go out a lot, so, like, shit adds up.
Oh, Sid, could you clean the kitchen tonight, too? We're kind of busy, and there's that inspection tomorrow.
Yeah, I could probably do that.
Cool. Oh, and we're out of milk and eggs, so thank you.
Okay.
All right, we need to get ready for tonight.
Where are you guys going?
The DeKais are throwing a party.
Oh. Can I come? I mean, if that's okay.
I don't know.
I don't know if you would know anybody there.
I know you guys.
Yeah, but like, I don't know, because we're not really in Greek life.
So it might just be kind of weird if we...
Yeah, sorry, it's just, it's not open invite.
No worries. Have fun.
Are you serious right now?
She actually asked that.
I know. What would she even do at the party? Literally just stand.
She doesn't drink or anything.
Literally. Plus, she's gonna be so awkward getting in the door. You know how they are about letting people in already.
Yeah, like she literally knows nobody.
Driving us tonight?
Thanks, Sid. Have fun studying tonight.
Yeah, we'll call you if we need a ride, okay?
Sydney?
What are you doing here?
I guess I got stood up. You meant, why am I here, as in, like... Right. I just transferred last semester.
Small world.
I mean, that's Lawrence. Sit. Hi.
Hey. Still an English major?
Mm-hmm. Focusing on poetry now.
Oh. How could I forget? Why'd you transfer?
Better program, and Mom passed in November, and Dad needed someone to help take care of him, and I
heard. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. I didn't know.
How could you have? You disappeared.
I moved.
Did you move all your friends too? You go home a lot?
For breaks and stuff? Yeah, but not all the time. Just my parents and all, I couldn't really do it anymore. Just feel like I just need to get away.
Everything okay?
Yeah. Why?
Nothing. You just seem different. More quiet. More reserved.
Everybody changes, I guess. Hey, so, I should get going. It was nice seeing you, Finn.
You too. Take care of yourself.
Then?
Yeah?
I'm sorry I left.
It's okay, Sid. Life is but meandering. We keep enduring. There.
Okay, Rob Frost, chill out.
What? It's got meaning.
Yep, sure does.
I'm going to write you something spectacular one day.
Oh, yeah,
promise.
Sure, yeah, no, I'll be right there.
So... you gonna go to homecoming with Jack?
I mean, it's not like official yet, but yeah, I guess he's planning on asking me.
And you're okay with that?
Yeah. Why?
Nothing.
Why? Did you want to go with me?
Who, me asking you? No. Who would ever, in what world would I ask you?
Okay, wow. Yeah, sure, you're so funny. So what, do you think I'm just gonna go with Jack because I'm a shy girl and I'll go with anybody?
No. I just worried that that might be what he thinks.
Your point?
All I'm saying is don't sell yourself short. Because you're pretty great.
I'm a liability. I'm a liability. Much for me. You're a little much for me. No. What you gonna do? Oh, all of the dreams that get harder. All of the things that I offer you. And all of the shit that we harbor, make all of the kids in the choir sing woo-hoo. Maybe all this is the party. Maybe the tears and the highs we breathe. Maybe all this is the party. Maybe we just do it violently. But you're not what you thought you were.
Sydney, you good? Like, you okay? Like, you need a ride or something?
No, No. I just need to get home.
Yeah, like, you sure you're okay? Cause I can like.
Ben, you know what? Just keep the extra 10 from the essay and just. And just don't tell anybody that you saw me here.
I got you. But okay. Can I, yeah. Like, Sydney? Sydney.
Bye.
Hold on. Wait 1 second. Sydney. Sydney. Sydney, wait. Sydney. Sydney.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I know. I almost didn't even come over.
No, 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 no. Hey, we are not getting back together.
We?
What's so funny?
Hey, what's up?
What are you doing here?
Wait, is it? Wow. Seriously? What else did you keep from when we were dating?
You left this last night.
What the fuck? Cindy, did you sleep with my ex?
Fuck.
Yo, chill. She was just helping me out my poetry essay.
You don't even smoke. Why the hell would you steal my vape?
Well?
Absolute classic.
Yeah, you can keep that now, by the way.
What was that all about?
What was what?
What do you mean, what? You made me look like a fucking joke in there.
Hey, like, you knew I was dating her, right? Like you had to have?
Yeah. I did.
Oh,
man. What?
Nothing.
So what, you show up so I could cough in your face and then you could laugh at
me? Wait, hold on. I laughed or they did? So I thought. Bye, Sydney.
I'm just like the rest of them, a cog in the machine. The only difference is I know I don't belong. I know everything isn't as it seems. I ponder existence more than ordinary teens. I wonder why we do what we do. Why do we exist in facades and then cry at the collapse of our rather poorly constructed mirage and still do it over again? We don't learn from our mistakes. Are we mistakes?
Tell me about it.
You know what? I didn't fuck Ben. But man, I wish I did. I would've made the perfect story post. You know, something like, yo, pray for me. My roommate's ex, who I write papers for, just hit me up. Might fuck around. I mean, come on. The people on the gram would love it.
Get a life, Sydney.
Oh, I have one. Oh, and you wanna know what else I have? A house. It's gonna be great when I call up the landlord telling him, guess who can't pay half their rent this month? Yikes.
You're unreal.
Oh, and don't let me exclude you. So, like, you wanna know something really funny? I heard you rushed both years and got cut.
No, you didn't.
Oh, yes, I did. You wanna know who told me?
Nobody told you.
Yeah, let's try Grace. You know, Grace Wilson from my anthro lecture, who just so happened to be working recruitment when she had to stalk the one and only Mary-Kate Downey for rush week. I want to know how they had to break it to you. I'm so sorry, MK. We can't take you this year because you're fake. Just like your fucking face.
Fuck you, Sydney.
Yeah, you too, girly. I mean, who else is gonna do it for you?
I wanna cry. Thank you.